Amateur footage has surfaced showing alleged vote rigging during Pakistan's general election. Several women can be seen stuffing stacks of paper into ballot boxes at polling stations in Karachi. The video was filmed by the Islamist party Jamaat-e-Islami, and its authenticity cannot be independently verified. Former Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif has emerged the winner of the election, although other political parties are complaining of vote rigging.